Good morning friends, today we are going to study casting defect. What is casting defect? Generally during casting there are so many defects occur, so we will study the types of casting defect. First defect is gas defect, second is molding defect, we can say molding material defect, pouring metal defect, gating design defect or metallurgical defect. Now we will study about what is the types of gas defect and all these and about all these types also. Now gas defect, there are say 4 or 5 types of gas defect. First is blowholes, open blows, a scar defect, blister, pinhole porosity or air inclusion defects. Now second is molding material defect. In molding material defect also we will study types of molding defect. First is drag and drut, cuts and washes, a scab, metal penetration, red tail and buckles and swell. Now the third type is pouring metal defect. In pouring metal defect we generally study about misrun and colsut. Now the next defect is gating design defect. In gating design defect we will study about shrinkage cavities. And the next is metallurgical defect. In metallurgical defect also we will study about hot tears and cracks and other defect is others defect. In others defect we will study about molding shift and core shift. Other defects is not very much important, but these other than other defects, these all defects is very important because we cannot leave it, because this type of questions or questions based on casting defect will always come in every types of examination. Thank you for watching this video, and for detailed analysis of these all defects, see the next video. Thank you.